Honey within it. We have heard a lot of bees Round about Miss Manju. Wherever there is honey, the bees are natural. So the divine honey is present within, and Lakshmanju's teaching for all the people, go within and taste that divine honey and live it in life, and there is no need to suffer on any account whatsoever. And you don't have to make any effort to go within. because naturally that within is there inside. You can go outside, but you can't go in. Because it is your own seat. That is the residence. From there you radiate your blessings outside in nature. And when you are not active outside, then you are that. We'll have lots of times in Lakshmanju, but today it is the international offering of the heartfelt joy on Lakshmanju's birthday.
My dear Lakshmanju, happy birthday to you. My dear Lakshmanju, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.